just like this, you fold it like this. Like this, just only one fold. It's 50-50, okay? Then you cross it at the back. Make sure you make sure it will be 50-50, okay? There you check the other side so that you can secure it very well. See? Like that. You can roll it anyhow you want it. You can do it. Then try to make sure the back is okay like that. Then, if it's more longer, then bring out more beauty. Or you can manage, you drag it like this. Take it like this. See, then you leave it there. Then you go come to the other side. You see? Then you leave it there. Now we are going to do the beautiful, the maintainer to make it look good. You can try your best to drag it as much as you can. Try to bring the two together. Yeah. You see? That is it now. You push it. You see? Still want to push it. You can still push it. You see? Check out the back. Work over this side and the side. That is it. So, so beautiful. You can take it to the back like this. So beautiful. Very simple and beautiful. So give it a try yourself to see. It's very easy. If I'm not creating content with it, it don't take me less than 2 minutes. I'm done. You see, very easy and very beautiful. Look at it. You can use it to rock any dress. Agbada, this rainy agbada, or any style, you can use it to rock it. As long as you go with your beautiful, flawless makeup. That is it. Bye.